to all the cats, sa mga bagets. Curious lang ako kasi parang iba na kanina nung nag-uusap kayo, parang iba na talaga yung language ninyo. Sa generation ninyo, yung Generation Z ba na tawag doon? Sa generation ninyo, sa relationship ba sa inyo, importante talaga ang sex?
Sige. Unahin nating tanungin yan kay Alexa. Alexa.
Ah, Alexa. Okay.
Sabi ko na eh, nafe-feel ko na ako yung unang tatanungin. Hi, Derek. Thank you po for that question. Honestly, well, you would think if you ask anyone that sex is important, that I as a person, I am not, you know, the type of girl who always asks for it. But something I learned in my previous relationship is it's not about whether you're that type of person na mahilig ka sa sex. It's about whether you have that kind of legitimate love for each other, that kind of connection, and how you show your appreciation for each other. And when that is clear cut and you don't doubt your worth or how much he loves you and how much he adores you, I think sex is just natural then. Hindi na siya pilit, wala nang pressure, wala nang nagtatanong. Everything is just natural and it's an act of love. So yeah, I think it is important. It's very important.
But also, Gord, before someone else answers it, Gorgie, sex is a beautiful thing.
Yes, very, very much.
Ako, mahilig ako sa sex. So,
direct. Sabi ko na eh. Diba?
Parang.
Halata naman, direct.
Ha?
Halata.
Ano na?
Halata.
Loko ka.
Loko ka. I miss you.
Sex is a beautiful thing. I think there's a voiceover of Rob and Alexa in the movie that talks about dati mga nanay tatay natin, 'di ba? Pinaniwala tayo, love muna bago sex. 'Di ba? Pero paano 'yon kung hindi pala masaya yung sex?
Yeah.
Pagkatapos ng love. So, ngayon parang ang present generation, sex muna. Pag okay tayo sa sex, tsaka na tayo mag-usap ng malalim.
Wait, direct.
Pardon?
Let me explain. Ah?
Ganun!
Ba? Kailangan talaga.
Ganun nga, Gord. Hindi mapanoorin niyo yung pelikula.
Alam, direct. Kulang, Gord. Dapat kayo nag-sex.
Ano ng mindset? And the tough part was, I should be making this movie without judgment. Yan yung pinakamahirap. Hindi ako mangangaral. Hindi ko ginawa to para ikwento yung tungkol sa generation na to, tapos pangaralan sila. No. I had to present a story where I'm just following where this generation will lead me.
Na talaga nangyayari na ngayon.
Okay, can we just clarify po? It's not just the act of sex po. Actually, it's actually very biological for a species to survive, di ba? Kaya nga tayo nandito kasi yung magulang natin nag-sex. I don't understand why.
Wow.
Tayo umabot sa ganun ka scientific ano Candice. Kundi siguro
parang ito George, 'di ba? Parang nawawala pa sila nawawala yung pagkatabu niya pag inisip mo na wait lang, yung parents ko nag-sex kaya ako nandito. So mas nagiging acceptable behavior siya, 'di ba?
The relationship, what I mean is parang sa relationship natin since yun na nga the express natin talaga yung love. Dahil nga may love making, 'di ba? So yun na nga yung sex kasi yun ang tinatanong ko lang na sa relasyon ba kailangan talaga or pag mag nakakapanghinayang ba na nag-break kayo pero walang may nangyari sa inyo?
Basically,
I think it really depends
on the
hierarchy of needs and loneliness.
Yes, direct.
Pag napuntis ka, love making tawag doon. Pag hindi ka nabuntis, fucking ang
tawag. Hindi ganon, direct.
Labas.
Hindi ganon.
Hindi ah. Labas natin na yung nangyayari. Oh, anyway. Sino pang pwedeng magsumagot?
Dester, it's very important.
It's very important.
Mas wala kayo relationship.
Sarah.
I'd like to say. For me, personally, I'm very open to getting to know the person. And then I think sex is very important because that's a different language where you guys can like communicate in a certain level. I'm not saying that everyone in our generation does it, because there are some people who keep it to themselves and like who understand that some people aren't ready, but it's just that mutual connection, that mutual understanding where you guys have that intimate conversation with everything. And I think it's very important for me personally. I'm not saying that everybody has it, but for me, it is very important to have that connection with someone, because if we don't have that connection first, parang medyo ano tayo mag-uusap. I don't know, for me lang.
Sarah, your parents are open to that. Na okay lang sa kanila na ang anak nila.
I'm open with my mom about it. Okay. Of course, she's a very traditional woman. She's Filipino. But I also grew up with my dad, who is an American, and I grew up in the culture of being liberated in a way, in a sense as well. So I kind of had both sides, and I saw what I can gain. I still have my morals as a Filipina. I'm proud to be Filipina, but I also take my liberated American genes and put it together. And I think it's just like a really great balance for me as a person and as someone who is sexually active in relationships. And I do talk to my mom about it. I'm honest with her. I'm sure she has her own opinions. Of course she does. But she respects my decision because I do tell her and I am open about it.
Okay. Good. Okay. Yes, next. Sino po susunod? May masasabihin pa?
Who else who wanted to answer? Ross?
Kanina si Rob, merong gustong sabihin.
Rob, meron ka daw gustong isundot.
Yes, we want to hear what the boys think.
Meron ka lang gustong sumundot. Baka pwede ka nang sumundot.
Kapatay Mike mo, Rob.
Hi. I think it's very important. Very. Maski wala kayong relationship.
Yeah.
Ganun.
Wow.
Wait.
Diba? Tama ako, diba?
Regular na sa iyan, Rob. Regular na sa iyan.
Lumalabas po yung totoo, no? Lumalabas po yung totoo kay Rob na di bali na pong walang relationship, basta may sex, no?
Pare-pare, walang naman tayo.
It really depends on the person, I guess.
It's very important, it really sir. What do you guys think? Sean, what do y'all think?
Sean.
Important, diba? Roshan.
Depende pa rin sa tao. Merong mga tao na mas gusto na may sex and meron naman na okay na sa walang sex. So, respect lang din kung ano. Ako, depende rin siguro sa partner. Siyempre, respect din sa partner mo.
John, ikaw?
I believe that sex is important sa relationship as long as nasa right timing. And of course, parehong gusto ng both parties.
Si singit lang po ako, ha? Singit lang po ako. Very different yan sa character mo sa film, ha?
Yun na guy, June 25.
Spoilers!
Yes, Tito Gorgie.
Kanina sabi ni Janice na parang nag-shift ka direct to a new genre. Parang as tingin ko, hindi eh. Parang na-maintain mo direct yung parang... yung pushing the envelope kind of stories, no? With Bybus, with On the Job, with Honor Thy Father. So, feeling ko, you're still on that same core na direct Eric Matis, a director that pushes the envelope. Pero, diniscuss din ba dito sa film, direct, yung pagiging fluid ng millennials nowadays when it comes to relationship, that they don't see gender anymore?
Yes, I think Alexa can attest to that in one part of the movie. No, you're gonna see how they deal with what they call an experiment of maybe I am for a partner with the same sex as I have, or maybe I'm with the opposite gender. No, mm-hmm. I think that was also discussed because most of them are actually a lot. Hindi naman. Some of us here are also fluid, no?
May I know from the cast who are fluid here?
Hindi ako mag-outrain nyo, ha?
Chloe, Sarah is raising their hand.
We're still exploring.
What's fluid?
When you say fluid, you do not look at gender.
You know, yeah. I'm not just fluid, I'm also just still exploring.
Sarah? Yeah, same as Candace. I'm exploring and experimenting like what I really want. So, yeah.
Kaya pala nakarelate kayo kaagad, no?
Yeah.
But because men are pigs, I think they should explore the other sex, the same sex, because men are
that
pigs.
That is true, Direk. Men are pigs.
Ay, nako. For sure. Alam nyo, kanina also, nakikinig ako direct sa kanila kanina, gender is always an endless debate. So, hindi talaga yan matatapos.
Yes. So, including with the exploration is education. So, we keep also on checking out like studies about explorations and development on gender studies as well.
Right. Ang napansin ko lang, Candace, Sarah, and Alexa, and Chloe, lahat ng mga girls ang fluid. Parang yung guys, wala. They're just quiet. What's up?
In denial!
Just chill lang kasi.
Chill
lang sila.
Yeah, chill lang
sila. Ay, nako. Direk, maraming salamat.
Ay, anong feeling mo, anong reaction mo pag sinasabi ng sama na parang soft porn itong pelikula nito?
Well, they can describe it until they see it. Di ba? Mm-hmm. I ask that they see it. I think they owe it to the actors, mm-hmm. No? And we also took a long thought on the kind of nudity that we have in the movie, at how matter of fact the whole thing is. Nothing is gratuitous, no. I think in the Me Too movement now, I think we're quite clear about we're not just gonna show the male gaze, the female body only, but to do it across the board, to be fair to everyone, no? And before this, alam mo namang gaano kahirap, no, to do that. Here we were liberated, we did what has to be done based on the script, whether it's a male or a female that goes into it. Pero of course, ready naman ako. I think I've never done a movie that didn't get any, that wasn't polarizing, na hindi hati yung mga tao, no? Some people didn't like the violence of Bybust. Some people found my other movies na hindi rin nila gusto, di ba? Kanya-kanya, but I'm hoping that they all give this a chance, that they see it for what it tries to talk about the present generation, and we're pretty proud of this.
And may mga reaction ng ilang mga filmmakers, I don't know if you're aware of this, na dahil nga wala pa hong mga sinihan at digital pa lang, yun na nga sabi nila, karamihan sa parang nakaka-disappoint lang daw na karamihan sa mga pinapalabas sa digital, sa mga ganong apps, sa streaming sites, ay parang soft porn na. Since hindi kontrolado na.
Parang wala pa naman. I think kami lang yung pinakauna siguro na ganito katapang. No?
Ah, talaga?
Except the BL. Ang BL, hindi ko alam because hindi ko napapanood. Pero I think the BL is the one that's
mga ano rin direk eh, mga sexy thing. Mga yung mga ginawa sa Viva Max kasi direk, di ba? Yung mga may mga
ano yun?
Sexy na mga stars din, mga AJ Raval, sina Sunshine Gilmari, ay parang mga ano din, ganun ka sexy din, katun din katapang yung mga pelikula nila.
Baka hindi kasi tapang ito.
Ah, talaga?
So, baka hindi kasi tapang ito. Sorry.
Okay, sige.
Parang hindi ko matatanggap na kahilera lang ng pelikula ko yung ganon katapang na pelikula.
Sige, direct.